What are you up to? Sneaking off, are we?
Sneaking? Fat hobbit is always so polite. Smeagol shows them secret ways that nobody else could find. And they say, sneak! Sneak! Very nice, friend. Oh, yes, my precious, very nice.
All right. You just startled me, is all. What were you doing?
Sneak.
Fine. Have it your own way. Sorry to wake you, Mr. Frodo. We have to be moving on. It's dark still. It's always dark here. It's gone!
The elven bread!
What? That's all we have left.
He took it! He must have!
Smeagol? No, not poor Smeagol. Smeagol hates mercy elf bread.
You're a lying rat! What did you do with it?
He doesn't eat it. He can't have taken it.
Look! What's this? Crumbs on his jacket says he took it! He took it! I've seen him. He's always stuffing his face when Master's not looking.
That's a filthy lie! He is stinking two-faced snake!
Sam!
Mommy! Stop it!
Sam!
I'll get him!
Sam! No!
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean it to go so far. I was just so angry. Here, just rest a bit.
I'm all right.
No. No, you're not all right. You're exhausted. It's that golem. It's this place. It's that thing around your neck. I could help a bit. I could carry it for a while.
Carry it for a while.
I could carry it. I could carry it.
Share the load. Share the load. The load. The load. The load.
Get away!
I don't want to keep it. I just want to help.
See? See? He wants it for himself.
Shut up, you! Go away! Get out of here!
No, Sam. It's you. I'm sorry, Sam.
But he's a liar. He's poisoned you against me.
Can't help me anymore.
You don't mean that.
Go home.